You know if Jasmine has any tricks up her sleeve to beat us in the next qualifier?
Maybe.
We need to know more about the crew she hangs with. This Alec guy especially. Oh, I'm gonna go all mystery machine out here.
Mystery machine?
Yeah, okay, Speedy. Let's pretend you don't know what I'm talking about. Peace!
AWD is here.
Between you and me, it's always going to be me.
I'm afraid we can't carry on. Dispatch, AWD has arrived on the scene.
Okay, you got game!
This little drama with Speedy and Yaz is getting crazy. You know shit's real when the reaction videos got reaction videos, and those reaction videos get remixed.
Yeah, I just wish it hadn't come to this. Our laundry out in the open.
Cause they're like family and stuff? Maybe you could pretend Yaz doesn't exist. My dad did that through most of my teenage years. Trust me, it works.
Didn't I hurt you?
I should call my dad.
This is dispatch. All units on alert. We have increased police activity on the streets today.
All right, let's show these punks what we got for them.
Yo, I'm hearing the cops are out in force today. Watch yourself.
Yeah, just heard over the scanner.
We need to be putting money in the bank, not LPD's deep dish fund.
Huh, well, it's funny. Last time I checked, I was putting money in the bank.
Look at my little Speedy. I love this confident side of you. But also, less talking and more driving very fast.
You really do have a way with words, Tess.
Thank you. Would you mind if I take your spot?
Got an ultimate Merc for you to deliver. You free?
Ooh, the Mercedes AMG GT. Am I right? Of course I'm right.
You got it. And another chance to show the lake what this garage is all about.
Hit me up with the location, and I'll start turning some heads.
Done. Oh, and don't forget I'm ordering in tonight.
You need one of all four spec cars to compete in the Grand. Yaz isn't playing around with these rules.
Hey, drop the Mercedes off.
Yeah, customer was stoked. Great work deserves great food. So deep dish of noodles. Or maybe that new place, Balama Ramen.
Holden Parker III's place? You know what they serve there, right?
Rich, spicy noodles and hearty miso broth?
All topped off with low fat, high protein, choice cuts of ramen.
Oh, right. Maybe not then. Later, kid.
Okay. Bye, Rado.
So, what was Yaz like back when she first started here?
Well, she ain't about cars, I tell you that.